Express, an international courier service.
Balakrishna is in no mood to apologize about slapping his fans during public meetings. He instead says that his fans feel proud of being touched by him. Fans don't feel bad about it. If I slap someone, they would proudly say that Balaya slapped me. They feel happy that I touched them, says Balaya. I don't beat them for fun. I only beat anybody when they provoke me or do some mistake. Media doesn't know the love I share with my fans. They try to damage my image with such things. They try to make a big scene out of it, said Balaya. He continued saying, did that incident show any impact on Nandyala Bipoles? Did it have any effect on the result? Fans don't take these things seriously. Anybody between me and my fans is an outsider, says Balaya. Interestingly, Puri Jagannath said the same at the audio launch event of Paisa Vasool. Looks like Balaya seriously believes that his fans will be pleased to be slapped or hit by him. So Balaya fans, get ready to be slapped by him and proudly state that Balaya slapped me, his hand touched me.